What three words do you need to remember if you witness somebody having a seizure?
Three words?
Okay, the three words you need to remember are time, safe, stay. So you need to time the seizure, and if it's over 5 minutes, call an ambulance, keep them safe, and stay with them through the seizure.
Time, safe, stay. Let's make it general knowledge.